Today, I am 13, and I need to accept